this was a colossal mistake. And even in the fighting in Kirkuk, there was an opportunity. Even then, as the forces were heading towards Kirkuk, Prime Minister Abadi, His Excellency, reached out to us and we reached an honourable compromise. This single thing would have prevented the catastrophe that has befallen Kirkuk.